Moving on to more news, the most unexpected controversy this week. You might have read about this or heard about this. Morissette Amon accused of walking out from a concert. It was reported that she was very emotional and that she even hurt herself at the venue. So what really happened that night? Morissette Amon dominates showbiz headlines this week as videos of her walking out of a concert venue went viral.
That felt very good that dog. After that, the rest of the show that day. Sad to Miss Morissette. How are you? I'm Miss Morissette. Ayan. Makita lang sana.
The said video was taken at Music Museum for the birthday concert of artist Kiel Alo, where Morissette was supposed to be the guest performer. Entertainment columnist and concert organizer Jobert Sukaldito and Morissette's manager David Casico were seen explaining to the audience that Morissette will not be performing that night.
Para makita na, tapos para tayo tuloy ng ating ligaya. Diba? David, can we do that?
I am so sorry. But I do not want to dampen the spirits of everybody in this evening's celebration. So along with my apologies is a greeting also of a good evening, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the show.
Morissette didn't appear on stage and instead can be seen by the sidelines walking out of the venue. Jobert then held a press interview after the concert to explain his side of the story.
Just right before the show, about 10 to 15 minutes before we started, si Marjorie Dumawal, ang ating friend, ay gusto sila may communicate. Para promo lang. May na problema. Naisingit yata ni Marjorie tungkol sa love life. Alam naman natin na may pinagdadaanan si Morissette. Ang tanong lang sa kanya is about kumusta naman na love life, tapos kumusta naman, parang about the family. It was handled so well. Narinig ko
yung usapan.
Darling, it was very, very safe.
Safe.
It was so safe. Wala lang, nagtatawa na pa, wala kaswa lang. Kung tayo ngayon, baka kung ano pa tinanong natin eh.
Jobber thought everything was okay with Morissette until he heard strange sounds coming from her dressing room.
Tapos ako naman habang nandun ako sa may kabilang side. Nandun ako doon. Nandun ko pa may ingay yung kan dingding. Pagkanya ako, I saw Morissette, inuuntog ang ulo niya. Hindi, kuntog na. Inuuntog ang ulo ganyan. And on, sa dingding. Nandun ako. Makulkul, untog. Sa ngayon, may konti. Hingila ako ni sabi niya, nanay, auntie to. Sasabihin ako sa emergency, importante lang. Siyempre, kinakabahan na ako. Morissette, I cannot say. She's so devastated. Why? Kasi she felt she was attacked by the media. By the interview.
In the media.
Sabi ko, so ano mo nangyayari? She cannot say. Wow. Why? So ano gagawin natin? Sabi ko, Tito, is it okay na ibalik na namin honorarium? Sabi ko, that's not important to me. Sabi ko sa kanya, you have to apologize to the audience. But bring Morissette. If she cannot sing. But Tito, but Morissette cannot call you. No! Ipakita mo siya. I will call you, okay, in this particular portion. Hindi na kaya magsalita kung ayaw niya magsalita. Ikaw magsalita with her there. Pero at isang gusto ko lang, makita na tao.
Yes.
Because, darling, as a producer, ayoko mo mukhang niloko ko kayo. Actually, kung artist ka, the show must go on. Lahat naman tayo may pinagdadaan ng mga problema sa buhay. Kasi may commitment ka eh.
It was a few months back when Morissette was dragged in the midst of controversies after her father took to social media to voice out scalding comments and snide remarks pertaining to Morissette and her boyfriend. ABS-CBN News uploaded the full video of Mario Dumawal's interview with Morissette with Kiel Alo prior to the alleged incident.
Isa din yun sa pwede kong maipayo din sa mga let's say newbies or mga aspiring singers is to really know the balance about sa career and to be able to reflect din on your personal life and never forget those who are there for you.
Alam na.
Alam na. Dapat masaya lagi.
So, Papa, we're glad na finally may peace of mind ka, no?
Of course, yes po. Lagi lang din po ako nagdadasal din po. Sa kung ano makontrol ko yun, ang, that's the most that we can do. Si Lord na bahala po ng iba.
Pero happy na sa family. Everything reconciled.
Well, it's all in the talks naman po. Hopefully, tuloy ko pa pong pinagdadasal.
Hindi yun, hindi
yun. Wala
na, wala na. Wala na mali sa pag-ibig, ano? Kaya pamilya o pagmamahal sa...
Pero lagi ko naman din po pinag-pray po. Yeah, it's okay.
I just wanted to tell you na walang magulang ang matitiis ng anak.
Pinagdarasal ko lang din po lagi.
Cinemanews tried asking for Morissette's side of the story, but her manager David Casico begged off from issuing an official statement for now, asking instead for everyone's understanding.
Subscribe to Cinema's YouTube channel for the latest, hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on Cinemanews.